After removing his equipment, the person moves on to a shallow tray containing decontamination solution. Here, he is directed to wash his boots and hands effectively, removing any large-scale contaminants. An attendant then lightly sprays him. He shakes off the excess contaminant and, when finished, is allowed to move on.